All right, guys, we have an escape, and we got to get this axle out. Let's start placing bets on if that nut's going to come off. I started by soaking it in some PB Blaster. Now I'm going to use my air hammer and peen it to try to get rid of some of this rust and knock everything loose. Although I'm not sure this is going to do much. And now we're going to try to break it free. No problem. Not going to lie, I didn't think that was going to come off as easy as it did.